The 10 most dangerous dogs in the world. Dogs are basically everywhere. Yes, we know that you love these magnificent canine creations that do nothing but make our lives happy. But would you dare to have one of these breeds that, due to their great ferocity, even require strict permits and they are even banned in some countries? Rottweiler. Its muscular and rough appearance is one of the characteristics that make it clear that it can be a really dangerous and aggressive dog. The Rottweiler is originally from Australia and is considered one of the oldest breeds for shepherding, carrying out this activity in its beginnings. It is a very confident dog, who can achieve a calm and obedient temperament if it is educated under strict rules since puppyhood. If not, it will develop an aggressive and even destructive behavior with its powerful force, worthy of a canine of more than 132 pounds. Making it socialize with other dogs and getting it used to seeing strangers at home can be the key to the Rottweiler having passive and playful behaviors. In addition, it can be an excellent companion dog. Keeping it in one place and not exercising it can result in an overprotective and aggressive dog, who can bite with its powerful jaws, considered one of the strongest among canines. In France and Spain, their possession requires permits that protect public safety because tragic behaviors of this breed have been registered. Even so, they are dogs that in their ferocity love their owners and will not hesitate to protect you if you are in danger. True heroes. Pitbull. The Pitbull has its origins in the United States, and thanks to its incredible courage and grandeur, it works in detecting cases of drug trafficking and security services, since it is also a dog that has a strong jaw. In its beginnings, the breed was originally bred to develop the bull baiting sport, which consisted in having one of two canines fight against the bull, resulting in the meat of the cattle being tastier. In the city of Manitoba, Canada, the sale and possession of these animals is prohibited, due to different cases of death and bites registered in the media, generating protests among animal advocates, who of course did not agree the measures taken by the government. The Pitbull weighs about 60 pounds and is a breed that not everyone can have, since it is very important to know their possible behaviors to be able to educate them under socialization, training, and exercise. Only in this way will you be able to achieve a docile and obedient dog capable of interacting amicably with others. American Staffordshire Terrier. Strength, tenacity, and bravery are some of the many characteristics that describe the elegant and determined American Staffordshire Terrier, who is undoubtedly one of the most dangerous dogs to have the profile of a real fighting dog that, with its about 88 pounds, shows that its power rests in its body. Having it as a pet requires responsible and careful breeding, because it can adopt bad habits if it observes untidy behaviors of the people around him. Like the Pitbull, it was bred for bull baiting, so it has a strong, fierce, and defensive instinct in its DNA that can make it respond to any threat from either an animal or a person. The advisable thing is that if you take it out for a walk, take all the precautionary measures, such as having it with its leash and even in some cases, with a muzzle when there is a lot of public exposure. So you already know, the best thing is that you don't challenge it because it may result in a sour moment. BOERBOEL. It is also known as South African Mastiff because of its origin in this country. It is a large, strong dog with a musculature that is noted in its abundant weight of more than 154 pounds, which also provides it with the skill to be an excellent working dog. Its tough and imposing appearance is not deceiving because it is, in fact, one of the most dangerous dogs in the world and possesses a marked instinct of vigilance that makes it a dog capable of attacking strangers if they provoke it. The BOERBOEL is not a breed for just anyone, because of its quick reflex. Whoever wants it must have experience in breeding large dogs in order to dominate and educate it correctly. It is important to prevent this daring canine from believing that they are attacking their owner, because they will not hesitate for a single second to gain momentum and attack, because it has plenty of courage. If, in spite of this, you like this breed, you will have to educate it since birth with socialization, training, and exercise. Only this way will you achieve a good-natured, docile dog and with greater possibilities of keeping it in a peaceful state of mind. Nobody can take away its protective instinct, and if you are in trouble, we are more than sure that it will defend you to death. PRESA CANARIO. The canary prey descends from the mastiff and the bulldog, and by its powerful force and its massive body, weighing 110 pounds, is considered one of the fiercest dogs that records cases of bite deaths in Spain. Its temperament is extremely protective and distrustful, and it reaches the point of attacking strangers or launching intimidating barks. They are highly territorial, and not anyone can have it as a pet, because, being a dominant canine, it can try to take control if the owner does not have enough character to train and control it. If your education has been efficient, you will live with a very affectionate, calm dog that will enjoy the family company and feel part of the daily activities at home. So if you are one of those who have experience breeding soft breeds, do not even think about adopting one. You may find yourself facing many problems. German Shepherd. It is one of the smartest dogs and possesses an incredible obedience that makes it an excellent guard dog. But just as it is intelligent, it can also be aggressive with strangers because of a very protective instinct that keeps it constantly alert to any threat. Its abilities to grasp danger are very developed, and if something seems strange to them, they simply will not hesitate to approach to find out. And when you least expect it, they can attack. Thanks to its strength, that is summed up in its 88 pounds, aside from its courage and bravery, it has been used for years as a police dog and even as a military defense dog. However, we must recognize that the German Shepherd, despite being within the group of potentially dangerous dogs, if you stimulate social skills from an early age, he will become the most enthusiastic, charismatic, and obedient dog in the world. Bull Terrier. The Bull Terrier is English, and it is believed that his breed comes from the crossbreed of the English Bulldog breeds with the extinct White Terrier, made by the Irish dog breeder James Hinks, who, in his attempt, created a strong fighting canine that was different from others. With a solid body of around 83 pounds, a unique head, and its determined temperament, it can impose respect to even the bravest of all, despite not being a big dog. Thanks to all these characteristics, it is considered one of the best guardian dogs to defend your home to the best of his abilities. Still, if you do not want to be an accomplice of a misfortune, you should teach him to get used to strangers, teaching him social skills since puppyhood. Otherwise, it could have fierce reactions to strange people. By having certain features of disobedience at times, it needs a master with experience in raising tough dogs, so that he manages to educate him properly and does not have problems of dangerous behavior in the future. If you are of those who are not at home during the day or simply do not have enough time to exercise, it is best that you forget to have it as a pet, because when it feels alone, it will get its strong jaw and fearsome teeth into action and destroy everything that is around you. Don't say we didn't warn you. Argentinian Dogo. It is the only fighting breed currently in Argentina, since the fierce Argentinian Polar Dog and the Cordovan Fighting Dog have become extinct. The Argentinian Bulldog can weigh around 100 pounds and was created by Antonio Nores Martinez, an Argentinian doctor who sought to develop a canine that met all the characteristics of the dominant Cordovan Fighting Dog and capable of hunting fearsome animals such as cougars, red foxes, wild boars, and peccaries. If your training has been responsible, you can enjoy a docile, balanced, and sensitive dog. Otherwise, it will be a canine with an aggressive and nervous personality that will react negatively to stimuli and is generally intolerant to loud noises, punishments, or physical strength demonstrations. So you have to be a vast connoisseur of its temperament and make everything flow within a calm environment. That is why, as a precautionary measure and care for the safety of citizens, countries such as Australia, New Zealand, and Portugal have banned their possession as a domestic animal. And if in the worst case you are infatuated to the point that you don't care about the restrictions, you must acquire a series of permits to walk freely through the streets with your defenseless Argentinian Bulldog. FILA BRASILERO, or Brazilian Mastiff. It is one of the most loyal dogs, but also one of the most dangerous, since he has a high degree of protective instincts towards its master that can make it react fiercely. It is extremely distrustful of strangers, to such an extent that it can show displeasure towards them by barking so loud it can embarrass more than one. The positive thing about this canine is that he does not get anguished by loud noises, like the moody Argentinian Bulldog, but being a careful dog with strong muscles, evident in its more than 165 pounds, it will have no qualms about defending and confronting anything, even risking its own life. Thanks to these defending characteristics that show a courageous, powerful, and confident self, it is considered one of the best guard dogs in the world. It requires a responsible and supervised breeding by its owners, and the danger it poses is so evident that in countries like the United Kingdom, Norway, Iceland, and Poland, its breeding is totally prohibited. TOSA Inu. TOSA Inu is another breed that if you want to own, you will have to obtain permits in order not to go against the safety of citizens. Because being considered as one of the potentially dangerous breeds, the United States, Australia, and the United Kingdom have already banned their breeding and free traffic in urbanized places where this dog can be a latent threat. It is of Japanese origin, and due to his power, strength, and innate agility that comes straight from its genes in spite of having an impetuous weight of little more than 132 pounds, it requires a breeder with character and experience that does not consent to any type of bad behavior. Its appearance is not deceiving. Being a big dog whose size can exceed 2 feet, we are more than sure that if he barks, we will want to be running away from its imposing presence. Those were the 10 most dangerous dogs in the world. If you liked the video and managed to write down some tips so that your beloved dog becomes less aggressive, don't forget to like it, subscribe, and activate notifications so you don't miss a single video. Until next time!